Hello, everyone. Nothing there. whenever I try to go grab it. Fuck. God damn it. In the movie? Oh, the fuck.
Hey! Hey!
What the fuck are you talking about? What's up with that? Sorry, we haven't ever got Full House, Chris. Now I gotta go learn. To the tree before I start, though. I don't think this is the right way. Hey, yo. Just took a shower. Take a shower, too, boy. and sound so fucked up. Gaki, you're the one.
Huh?
Well, it's lost forever. What do I do with this? That's pretty cool. And then we get the phone. Oh god, Moaning Myrtle. Yeah, I thought I heard something. I'm worried about my friend. I can switch to a ghost? How? Okay, I have the fucking... Okay, I gotta look this up. No! Okay. I had to use a evil character to get that to work. Romances, this song. Holy shit, some good shit. And I've seen video footage of him, like, it's him touring and performance, man. I'm gonna tell you, he is sounding a lot better than he did that night in Texas when I saw him. Like, it was great seeing him, but it was just like, I understand. You're on some shit. And Texas weather ain't there. Great. So we'll wear it all that black. But you're a ghost, you can do this. What the? Oh wait, I'm bringing... Okay, I'm not remembering correctly. I remember in the book and the movie. Okay, here we go. Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Rubber ducky, you're the one. Doing the bit. Jenna Jones. Thank you. We killed a mermaid? Oh shit. Where'd my HUD go? Okay, I thought I was going crazy. Thank God I looked it up. I was thinking, oh God, am I gonna have to restart this shit? I don't want to know how this works. Ladies and gentlemen, the day I got killed, it's a siren song. Fucking mermaids, I tell you what. Fucking mermaids. Oh, there goes my arms. I see a meatball. excited to see Wicked, but I don't know, just, it's kind of meh. We might beat this game tonight. Or tomorrow. But dude, we might do another Lego games. Because also, I really do appreciate you guys watching and stuff, even just for like a minute, 30 seconds, 5 seconds, 10 seconds. I'm just happy you guys are checking it out. I'm glad and thank you. You're making this bastard feel happy. I also like to apologize for being bombarded with nothing but GTA 5. I don't know, it was just like, I think I was just like, got in the zone and playing. And I didn't want to stop. Because originally my plan was with GTA 5 was, once Michael and Trevor, Trevor kidnaps the Madraza's wife, Patricia, I think. You know, I just played the fucking game, I should know the name. But you know what I'm talking about. I was gonna end it there, be like, okay, this is a good spot to end, but I was like, you know what? We got this amount of missions left. I'm on a roll. Let's keep it going. And I was gonna end again when, after the mission where Michael gets his family back, end it there. Like, all right, good spot to end. But I was like, no, we're on a roll. And we don't stop. Damn it. Look how good fish tanks can jump. Let me go to Harry Potter. We're gonna cut some shit. We're gonna cut a lot of shit. Six main levels? Oh my God, I killed Harry Potter. My God, I killed Harry Potter. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. But I'll be back soon.